All right, now we're going over to the lower part of Salmon Run. I haven't done it since it's been redone, since it's been washed out. This is a kind of a traverse trail. It was actually part of the building of this trail, so it's cool to see it. It'll be interesting to see what the lower part of Salmon's like. From what I heard, it's a bit more rocky. Wet. Definitely been a bit of wind recently. Tight. Oi. Nuts. Trail is nuts. We're home.